the GABRIEL network is really important for us because it helps us to have a good capacity buildings of our personals in Antananarivo, but also to have good links and relations with all the scientists in this network, because it permits us to have latest informations on technologies, but also to exchange our experiences, and it can help us to be up to date for everything that happens in the world, in the field of virology, bacteriology, and mycology. Right?